everybody tell you to trust and respect your presidential candidate's rhetoric, because you know what? It works. Hillary Clinton belongs to corporations, but unfortunately, hundreds of thousands of people seem to have forgotten that basic truth. So let there be no doubt. I'm just interested in wealth and power, not making things right. And we're going to exploit America.